The coronavirus situation in Maharashtra became grimmer on Tuesday as the state recorded 17,864 new cases, highest one-day rise this year, and 87 deaths, a health official said. The fresh 17,864 cases of coronavirus have taken Maharashtra's caseload to 23,47,328 and death toll to 52,996. The fresh spike in cases in the state comes as the Union Health Ministry on Tuesday said that Maharashtra is in the beginning of a second wave of COVID-19 pandemic. Of the new cases in the state, Mumbai accounts for 1922 infections. Maharashtra currently has 1,38,813 active cases. The Union Health Ministry said on Tuesday that Maharashtra is in the beginning of a second wave of COVID-19 pandemic. The observation by the Health Ministry comes a week after a central team visited the state to assess the situation amid rising COVID-19 cases. The Health Ministry also added that there is very limited active effort to track, test, isolate cases and quarantine contacts and that there is no adherence to COVID-appropriate behavior among the people in the state. Currently 6,52,531 people are in home quarantine and 6,067 people are in institutional quarantine in Maharashtra.